Right, now the singing duties pass to John.